Hello children, welcome to art and craft class. Today also I had planned a very nice and exciting activity for you. Look, can you see I have made a girl picture on the A4 sheet. So your parents will draw it for you and let me tell you what we have to do on this activity. Okay, so you required one straw, a dropper, and a paint of your choice. I have taken a brown color paint and I had add a good quantity of water in it. Okay, so I am taking the paint here and with the help of dropper I am putting it here, and after then with the use of straw I am blowing it. And it will be the hair of the girl. Okay, again you can put few drops here. The mixture requires to be very thin. Last time, put few drops here with the help of dropper. And blow it. So you can see a nice pattern has came on the paper. Try at home and show it to your friends and family members. Bye.